Hello, Zaniacs. I'm Laney.
I'm Marshall.
We're going to talk about a book today. This book has been out for a while. It's City of Bones by Cassandra Clare. Mm-hmm. I have read it before, but I don't remember a lot about it. I've seen the movie and the TV show, whatever.
As for me, a while back I saw the movie and I was not impressed. It was not good.
So the movie didn't really make you want to read the book, right? So I pushed him and I was like, just read it.
Yeah, I was also part of a book group, and one of the requirements was, like, a book that you should have read a long time ago. And I'm like, I guess technically this follow. Yeah, okay, I'll read this one. I'm going to say, the book is good. The book is not bad. The movie was a dumpster fire. there's a whole lot of plot points that they leave out. So let's go into what the actual story is. We have a girl named Claire, who lives with her mother, who's an artist, and she discovers after a couple of incidences that she is part of a group of people that has pseudo-magical blood that's coming from an angel, and their whole purpose is to hunt down demons. And things go horribly wrong thereafter because...
As it does.
Yeah, because apparently her mother stole an artifact called the Mortal Cup that allows them to make more of these shadow hunters. And there's a bad guy who's trying to get his hands on it. So there is an element of a love triangle in this book between her childhood friend and this other shadow hunter that she meets, who is like, you know, boy band gorgeous apparently, and a little bit of a jerk.
Very, like, Twilight.
Exactly.
Love triangle.
And there's where something went wrong. Because when they decided to make a movie, they went, hey, there's a love triangle in this, and it's about a girl. I think we know what we want to do with this.
But we're not talking about the movie, even though it seems like we are. We're talking about the book. What was your overall general impression as pertaining to you?
So, in this, the way that it was actually written, the love triangle actually went somewhere interesting to me. The overall plot, the ending, was magnificent. It actually had a good wrap-up that allows you to go into a full-on story, but it doesn't leave you hanging.
So would you want to read the rest of the story, or even the ones that are in the same universe?
Yeah.
Because there's a lot.
I'm at least interested in reading, like, the rest of... I think this part of it was a trilogy, wasn't it? The Mortal Instruments was a trilogy?
Oh, there's more than three. Okay. I'm pretty sure there's more than three in the Shadowhunter Academy series.
Okay.
I think there's more. Yeah.
But yeah, I'd be somewhat interested in reading the rest of them. I'm not so sure if I care that much about the prequel series that I know was there, but I might be interested in that.
Oh, the one that just came out?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I it's on my list, but I really do need to go back and read this series first before I understand if I want to read the other one. But I'm so backed up on both because I don't know when that's going to be anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. What did you give? 4 stars. Awesome. So thank you so much for watching our book review of City of Bones. And until next time.
Stay zany.
Bye-bye.